This cord stop assembly, also called a cord condenser, comes in three parts: a two-part equalizer, an equalizer housing, and a housing cover. Attach a string crimp or tie a knot to the tassel cord and insert into the equalizer housing. Slide the housing cover over the lift strings and attach the two-part equalizer as shown. Use pliers to wedge the equalizer together. Attach the equalizer housing, wrapping the excess string around the base. Slide the housing cover over the housing. Trim any excess string as needed.